Good morning, Dima.
Morning. How are you?
I'm excellent, thank you. So today we're talking about your scammer check expertise.
Yes.
Basically, you're one of the leading experts in scammer checks,
yeah,
both agencies and Ukrainian-Russian women.
Yeah, that's true.
You've been doing it since 2010, is it?
At 2010, the site was already launched, but we started a couple of years before.
Let's talk for a moment about the Ukrainian women and maybe impress upon guys that any site they see women in bikinis or any kind of skin showing, it's a fake situation. I mean, it's a hook, it's a gimmick.
Yeah, definitely.
Real Ukrainian women don't do that. It's completely anti-cultural.
Yeah, right? Yeah, this is absolutely true. For example, if you are corresponding with someone for 2 or 3 months and she's sending you a private picture in bikini, this is possible. But she will not expose a picture in bikini for everyone if she's looking for long-term relations. That's clear. And all those sites with the top models in bikini, 18-year-old, this is the first sign that this is a scam site.
And it gets even worse. They're in negligee, you know, lingerie, very provocative, sexual. This is not a sincere
yeah.
reason.
Yeah, this is.
They do not behave like that at all. They're very humble and modest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Very old school values. Okay. There's way more incredible women in Ukraine than in Canada. You've lived in Canada for how long now?
Oh, for 8 years.
Eight years.
And I can say only one thing. In 6 months. In Canada, I see as many beautiful women as I see during my first 6 hours in Ukraine. So this is the difference. But you know, this is not only the question of beauty.
Not only
this
beauty.
This is a question of traditional family values.
Yes, that's what guys want. That's just void in the Western world. Most of the Western world, Ukraine is like back 50 years
yep,
in terms
that's
of
true.
Traditional values, traditional marriage roles of the man and the woman. And guys in the Western world, I just get told this day after day, I'm tired of being emasculated. I'm tired of the woman trying to wear the pants. In Ukraine, family values are predominant, right? It's the main value in society. Family? Right?
Yeah, that's true. Well, it starts to change a bit, in big cities, for example, for Kyiv. But in the majority, you still have the opportunity. Probably it will disappear
in time.
Yeah, in 10, 15, 20, 25 years.
Who knows?
But for the moment. A man are lucky to have the possibility to find a beautiful woman with traditional family values in Ukraine. They just have to be realistic in their search.
Right. If they're in their zone of success, they're age appropriate, like you say, 10, 15 years max. Right? And they're not looking at only runway model, like they're not looking for a trophy wife, basically. Their chances of success in Ukraine are way high, right?
If a man has realistic criteria, it's almost 100% guarantee.
Right.